Thank you. when people go to museums, and like when you see the original painting, it's always far more impressive than seeing a picture of it.
That's why a lot of times you'll see a photo of something, like different angles, different lighting, you know, just to get variations.